Hello everyone and welcome back to Formula One 2020. Now let's get straight into practice 2. Cue loading screen. Right, let's do a bit of okay, let's do race strategy. Get some laps done.
Give us some consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into the race strategy.
Okay. Talking at the minute, very concentrated on doing this. Oh, that was a nice corner there. This is a good lap, this. Lap. Very solid lap there.
Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
Oh, that was a bit wide. It's still faster, apparently. I think I've got that corner sauce, not sauce, in the bag. Bit wide.
Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused.
Why am I getting faster every time? Oh, I'm not, am I? It's the target lap that stays the same. I'm just beating it every time, that's what it is. Right, focus on it. Start talking, you get a bit sloppy. fuel mix to rich. Let's put an absolute corker of a lap down. Although the tyres probably aren't as good now. Let's see what we can do. Last corner to set up the next lap.
Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
Ooh, that was a lap, that one.
Great data. Stay focused.
I don't think I could have gone faster than that last lap. So, that putting me in fifth. The difficulty is a little different, as you can probably see. But still, I think fifth is still a bit high. As I want a realistic championship. Don't just want to easily get to the front and win. It's got to be realistic. Slip and slide, baby. Easy peasy.
Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.
Good.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:32.9.
Let's just accelerate time, let's leave it there. Hold on, can I? How do I? Is there a way I can skip the session? Or advance?
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Where did I finish
Hamilton,
then?
Bottas and Charles Leclerc. Sadly, it's although, time to say goodbye as
actually,
free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more.
That's about where I'd expect to be fair. So, Maybe the difficulty's okay. We'll have to see in the race. No, well, let's just simulate that and go straight into qualifying. Whoa, what the hell did I just do? Downloading screens. Quality. Although I suppose we'll find out how the difficulty is in this. If I'm on pole, it's a bit easy. Damn loading screens. I'm even playing on a PS4 Pro. So I should be faster anyway. Now let's see what we can do. Let's have it, boys. Max. Cool. Bit wide. I've caught this lap up, ruining these bloody tyres. What a mess. Do one more lap on these tyres, then we'll go in pits, see where we are, and then maybe change them up.
You've fallen down the order, you're now in P 7.
It is definitely harder. But is it hard enough? Oh, I had this corner, and now I'm cocking it up every time.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Yeah, there's no point finishing that lap. Tires have gone.
Our best lap so far is a 1:30.1.
Let's get some people in. Calm it down. Come on, people, stop racing. Get in the pits. There we go. How do I? Right. Go to track, fly and lap. See if we can get better. Fresh tyres. No mistakes this time. First lap was shocking. Alright, here we go. Max. Everything looking good. Alright, good first corner. Accelerate. Go, 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 go. Poor first corner. Even though, well, last corner. But that's where the... That's where it starts. Oh, no. Don't you... Fucking Albon, you dickhead. Ruined my lap. Come on. Come on, good last corner, good last corner. That's it, set the curb nicely. Go, 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 go. It's on the straights. I'm loop. There, it goes down. What's that put me? 9. That's alright, you know. That's alright. But is it still too difficult?
We're 17th in the speed trap, 205.8 miles per hour.
9th. Where's, what's this first? 19. 130.8. I did a 129. I'm a second. Yeah, it's still too high.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Yeah, I think 85's maybe the next difficulty. Now I think it is. So 85 should be about right, I think, for the difficulty level.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Okay. Expert level. Jesus. Messages. Right, I'm going to call this episode here. And we will do the race straight away in the next episode.
I recommend we could go for something like this.
Let's just do this first. There we go. Right. I'll see you next time, everyone. Please like, comment, subscribe, share it. Let's get this channel booming. Alright. Peace out.